so thoughtful.
You're watching Canada's Weather Network. To help you plan your activities in the coming days, here are the short and long-term forecasts for your area. To upload your photos and videos, visit upload.theweathernetwork.com.
We're social. Follow us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram to see our trending content.
Roll right up Red Track.
Storm Center informs you about upcoming severe weather.
It is so windy right now.
Whether you're on our app, website, or watching on TV. Stay safe and prepared with Storm Center.
This program is brought to you by Paul Davis Restoration. When it comes to property damage, water, fire, storms, it's no time for second best.
There's really two weather drivers here at place across the country, one spinning across the Great Lakes Basin and the other redirecting a lot of Pacific moisture on the BC coast. We first address what's left over of this winter storm. We have been tracking this all week long on the Weather Network, still about 5 to 10 centimeters to fall north of the Trans-Canada Highway and further northeast of that. We are seeing heavy amounts as well as blowing snow, reduced visibilities. Now we talk about the temperature trend heading into this weekend. We have a surge of warmth in Alberta, but that's not the case across the eastern prairies. We're still dealing with temperatures barely scraping that freezing mark, and the cold weather is here to stay with us across the east. But across the west coast, we're tracking heavy amount of moisture, and this is associated with what is called a Pineapple Express. That is a type of atmospheric river event, so a narrow stream of Pacific moisture redirected onshore, and that's exactly what's going to unfold later this weekend, specifically Saturday night into early Sunday morning. Those freezing levels soar and we are in store of localized flooding across the south coast. Now across the Great Lakes, we're quiet for the bulk of today, but as we head into this evening and overnight, spotty showers and lake enhancement is going to be the trend. Those winds drift out of the southwest. They eventually veer and they push out of the north west as we head into Saturday, late day Saturday. That's going to be ushering in a colder air mass. So temperatures are going to be dropping down to near seasonal. What's seasonal at this time of year? It's about 6 or 7 degrees through much of southern Ontario. That's what we're going to be seeing waking up early Sunday morning, and also some snowfall for many of us across the southwest. This is associated with an Alberta Clipper, which will be diving just to our south, and it is going to be interacting with colder air, certainly away from those lake waters. We know the lake waters are incredibly warm at this time of year, so that's why we're going to be seeing more of a rain-snow mix along lake shores. Across the Maritimes, we're still holding on to gusty conditions. Those will persist into this weekend.